Then slide challenge you to a duel.
Then slide challenge you to a duel.
A literal duel.
This is an hour long. I'm really sorry for you viewers.
Massachusetts College Enrollment Express.
We're gonna do the poker card reveal, like behind the scenes.
Wait, Jaren.
Jaren, do you actually know how to play poker?
Yes.
I understand what
our whole family does.
Now.
Understand the propane.
Our die roll adds up with our partners.
Propane.
Highest number, 10 goes first.
Die roll adds up to choose first.
You're getting a little bit power hungry here, but okay.
Yes, he is.
Also, it's our own life, but it is considered a dual-headed dragon.
Two-headed.
We both take our turn at the same time.
For the sake of this, it's the dual-headed dragon.
Mike. Oh. Mike rolls around everywhere
11,
else.
16. So we got 27.
Six.
So we go first.
Yeah.
Jared, it's all your fault.
So, seeing that it's a four-player game, do we draw a card at the beginning? Or
that's up to Mr. Power Hungry.
Yes, that's a yes. He has technically all the power to make the rules, but once he makes a rule, he cannot change it.
You can't go back on it. Oh, you didn't look at my cards, Blake.
You're not recording, are you, Justin? Because I am not putting in a fourth camera.
He can't record. His thing doesn't have
record. Oh, that's fine.
I can't record, but you ready? Be holding it like this.
Guys, try and be speedy. Are you guys done?
Yeah, I'm done.
All right.
Nathan places down a land and taps it.
Arbor Elf.
Set your elf deck.
Congratulations.
Maybe.
As does Jim.
That's his Delph deck, too.
Oh, my God! Okay, can we take a second to appreciate this?
This was not organized.
The only things that are on the field are elves. This is not an elf deck. That's not.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Elves.
What does this elf do?
Elves.
It's just a 1/2.
It's just an elf.
A 1/2, no ability?
The only elves that do things are yours and mine.
Gotcha.
Yours you can tap for mana. Mine I can tap it to untap
a
mana.
But you can use that mana twice.
Our turn. Okay, our turn.
Count.
I can do a lot more than just get mana, my friend.
Yeah, he places down a second land.
I can gain one life per elf on the battlefield.
Oh,
shit.
Are you serious?
We walked into that one.
Power play.
And it's only turn two. And it's
shut up, Justin. You're not in this.
Well, I am done.
Go.
Hey, AJ, don't yell at my brother. I'll smack your face.
Okay, come on.
Okay. Yeah.
Take Blake, after that, at that, it
drops Mike.
Drops Mike.
Drops all his cards.
Drops cards.
Everything.
Drops.
He has everything in his hand.
Swordwise, send Swigget. Yeah, thank you.
I'll do this.
You need all action hammer with this.
Ooh, what does he do?
Tap it for green mana.
Is that it?
This has basically just been mana ramp central.
This thing is horribly out of focus.
Ready? Our turn?
Horribly out of focus?
Yes, go.
What'd you play?
Swordwise central.
I know. And I keep going in and out because I'm getting cards.
I don't have that kind of land right now.
I don't have that kind of land right now.
You know what kind of land you do have? Swamp!
Shut up!
I'm really glad he's not doing too much to overpower.
Vampire Knight.
Yeah.
Vampire Knight.
It's just like a knight of vampires. It's like a 2/2, like just like a knight of vampires. All of the vampires collectively only do 2.
It has flying and death touch, for those who didn't see it.
And lifelink.
And lifelink.
You might not want to have...
Does lifelink include the extra damage you do from death touch?
No.
No, lifelink is just the amount of damage done to the player or creature.
Okay.
Well, it only affects the creature, though.
Is it up to the
player?
Shuffle my library.
Why?
Creature.
Fuck off.
Hi.
All right,
this is going to continue happening, so you guys have to stop saying hi to the camera.
And then I will tap this. And
wow, the blinking was so out of sync. I like opened my eyes. My eyes on the screen.
Five life.
Five life.
That's fine.
El Jesus Christo.
You guys are asses.
Did you ever realize that before cameras, nobody ever saw their eyes them with their eyes closed?
Okay.
Nobody ever saw themselves with their eyes closed.
No, we're not.
So as long as it's quick, it'll be nice on Blake. And if someone wants me to swim, then I'm gonna have to somehow get home.
Yeah.
I had an extra swimsuit somewhere.
He's tapping a lot of shit. He puts
Ranger's Path.
Ranger's Path.
Search my library for the 2 forests and then put it on.
He's going with the land.
Put it onto the battlefield.
Taps.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
We're gonna have to get some.
That elf deck's really fucking well made.
Don't, Nathan.
No, you can
you're in the wrong place entirely.
Is Venna in there?
Da-da-da-da-da!
So is Lisa.
You can put that to mine. It's way more effective.
Seriously. I'm gonna kick ass with this card right here.
Nathan.
Yeah.
I really should have waited.
Yeah, you really should have waited.
Don't worry about it.
Well, you can't know that you have to wait. Like, there's been times
I know, like,
Sopranos, or maybe even Verasca sometimes, and then it's just like, fuck.
Nice. I never mentioned, but that's it. Okay.
I'm going to attack you.
Define you.
With a 3-2.
The 3-2? Okay, I'll take it.
Yeah, you're down to 17.
I'm 17.
Your turn.
Our turn, okay.
Nathan, if you had a certain instant, that would have been amazing against
me. Yeah, I know.
If I had land, I could have given me something.
Seriously?
Seriously?
We're gonna have to use this together.
Seriously?
What does that do?
We have 5 plus 1 counter.
Just like flicking.
Thank you for telling me what card you have in your hand.
You don't even know
what
card.
I know what card you have in your hand, you ass bag.
Wow.
A bag of ass?
Yes.
Wow. Like donkey or butts?
You don't think I know every card that you had in that deck?
5, 6.
I'm gonna play Gorgon's Reaper of the Wilds.
Yeah.
Scry whenever a creature dies.
Yeah.
That is accurate.
I think I have one of those somewhere
on target.
So you're using a green and black deck?
Yes.
What's the strategy behind this deck?
Kill stuff.
Strategy behind his deck right here.
I see.
The strategy of that deck is
beasts.
Get a whole bunch of tokens so you can power up your Hydras.
Oh yeah.
That's really it.
It depends, yeah. Hydras and wolves, basically. But also beasts. When I get
so Nathan, what kind of deck do you have here? Solo green?
Yeah. It's my best of green. Hi, ladies and gentlemen.
This isn't a complete
Alright, so are you guys done?
Complete elf.
Yo, are you guys done?
Yes.
Alright, thank you.
So you have 2 cameras that
I'm going to be asking them.
Whoa! We have 3 technically.
Ooh. Yeah, you guys can't see the action, which kind of sucks. So it's mostly just us.
There is no action, it's just people putting down cards.
Yeah, this is basically just a play by play.
I put 1 card down in my field, and then.
And then you turn it into my trap card, and then
okay, trap card.
Trap 2. Trap card!
Activated
my trap card!
Because there are cards that you can just play and then
cards did exist at one point.
And how many
points? I'm not shitting you, and I have 2 trap cards.
I'll be right back.
It wasn't hard.
I'm blue. My turn's done, by the way.
Maybe I was playing.
Is this his hand right here?
Yeah, it is.
Eat it.
Bum 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 bum. Bitch, go.
Are you done?
Yeah, we're both done.
Focus, please.
Focus.
Focus.
Damn it.
Focus.
Were you trying to focus on my hand?
Yeah. You don't know that's what I'm doing?
Didn't work.
They can't see it. The only thing that's visible here is the face cam. This is play by play.
Play this.
AJ, this, by the way, 1, 2, 3, Nathan has an ace in the hole, just in case.
Are you ready?
No, 1 sec.
Oh, you don't even have the land for it anymore.
Oh,
you're gonna have to do some serious cutting together. This is gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'm aware. I'm sorry, viewers, for this horrible duel that my brother challenged me to.
What was that?
Hey, mine wasn't any better.
Which one? Oh, the one you challenged AJ to?
Yeah, no, I still didn't.
It was okay. I mean, I didn't see it, but I can't imagine.
It's more boring than this.
Go for it.
Alright. Increasing savagery.
I knew it! I knew a card you had in your hand, you ass!
I'm putting it on my flying, and I'm gonna attack Nathan for 7
in
the air.
Yep.
And I gain 7 life.
Yep.
So I'm up to 24.
Yeah.
There. I wonder how many hours it's gonna be before
you
guys stop saying hi.
Oh, that's
no,
all it
says. Counters. Yeah. It literally says counters.
Oh, so it keeps it.
On increasing savagery, it was cast from your graveyard above 10. Yeah.
It stays on there.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Can you do you even read, bro?
I don't.
Do you even
read?
He went to the army. He forgot how to read.
You do know AJ.
Just him.
Fault to him being in the army is that he's better than you.
Don't edit out the truth. You can't censor the truth. Viva la truth.
I'm gonna leave in that with none of the context.
He can't silence the truth. He silenced me, but he can't silence the truth.
I hate that you can't read any of those words.
Yeah. No, yeah, you don't need to. You're good at magic.
If I like life.
Oh, elf!
This is an elf deck. What am I supposed to do?
You're screwed either way, my
Get
friend.
Fucked.
That's why I picked you.
No, you picked him because you're a dick and you don't want, and you're afraid of losing.
Why did he get to choose first too?
Because I challenged.
That is.
But shouldn't it be the challenge gets to pick first? No, that should be fair.
That actually is what happened with Justin.
Yeah, it is.
It's too late.
It is too late.
We already have three cameras on this. It's too late.
Hang on. I've taken the camera. Look here, everyone.
Scumbag.
Everyone, look here. The face of a scumbag. 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 Dabs.
Wow, scumbag. He's trying to hide his scumbag.
All right, there you go.
So,
all right. At this point. Yes. Okay. Right now, it's a 6-6. Prey upon. That fights this. My rumbling Baloth fights your thing, and they deal damage to each other.
So a 7-4.
Yeah. Versus a 6.
What was that?
Yeah.
This is a 7-8.
Yes, and I use Mortal's Resolve twice, bumping it up, making it indestructible. That dies, and I'm alive.
Yep, but that dies too. Death Touch, bitch.
Indestructible, bitch.
Does it count?
Yeah. Yes, bitch.
Death Touch says any amount of damage this creature deals is enough to destroy.
Like I said, super hot fire. I'm not a rapper.
Twice? I don't know. Maybe because
that's a reference to something.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna leave it right here.
Okay. Okay. It resolves.
It resolves.
We're going to skate.
Fuck you.
And
I swing at you with an 8-8.
It's an 8-8?
Yeah. Indestructible.
I block with a 14-13.
Yeah.
Masterfully done.
The block is a little bit overpowered. I'd like to repeal that rule.
Wait.
It doesn't make sense.
AJ makes the rules.
Makes perfect sense.
No, it doesn't.
I made rules.
When did you gain life?
I gained life when I did the death touch.
Oh, okay.
The life link. I was at 17 and I gained 7 and I never did that because he gave me one die.
Alright, go.
Ready?
Viewers, I'm really sorry.
It's a good thing you have protection for me.
You're the most level-headed person here right now.
Because I actually have a lantern.
How does that make you feel?
That's why I'm having an issue with this. It's...
That's how he's going to
How does it make you feel that you're looking in the direction of my dick?
Because I get to make the rules.
Yeah, because you wouldn't dare face your brother in a fair fight.
Well, I would. I'd be in him with my dragon's deck.
Yeah, but who won the first match?
I did.
No.
Who won the first match?
No, I won the first match. You won the second match.
This is me calling you out because you can't do anything about it. You wouldn't be able to beat us in a fair match, would you?
Oh, I totally would.
Oh.
Too bad you can't prove it now. Hey, can we get the camera on his 3 dice worth of life?
Hold up. There it is.
Holy crap. That is 57 life. I just like to say that.
Dude, I've been at 400. That is nothing.
400?
How did you get to... That was that one time we played.
Yeah, we all... Where we, like, had
yeah, we were all indefeatable. We were all undefeatable. Remember that? We were all undefeatable in different ways.
Yeah, I
hope that your video didn't get
Garouk. 3-3.
That's fine.
I just gained 30 health a turn.
Well, actually, I don't know that for a fact, but...
Oh, he's got Garouk. Bitch fucker bitches.
Does anyone have flying?
No. Yes,
but I might have reach something.
No.
No reach?
Guess not.
Say goodbye to your guard next turn.
Or I could just say goodbye to you this turn.
No, you can't.
Are you guys done?
I've been done.
Are you done?
I am done.
We're
both done. Moving on to the next team. Team 2.
Team Fortress 2?
Yes. You'll notice there's no 3.
Wait, is that... What's that at?
That's a
6.
6?
Are you going to fly and kill it?
He can't do that this turn.
Why?
Unless it has haste. The creature, summoning sickness.
Wait, doesn't he have a flyer?
No, he doesn't have a flyer out right now.
Okay. What are you doing?
He's adding flight to one.
No, I'm giving that +5/+5 to make it 6/6. Because this can't be blocked except by creatures with flying or reach.
Oh.
That is accurate. I can read it.
Well. That's a 6/6. 6/6
to your Garouk.
Ouch.
Well played.
Because I know how that Garouk works.
Let's get some epic power play thing on the screen.
Hexproof for my thing and block it.
Sorry.
That's
not... Too late now.
I would have put my foot down. I would have put my foot down at that rule. I don't give a shit
which is the problem.
Oh, that's the problem?
Yeah.
Okay. Tournament rules. At least I didn't make up rules for our duel.
Oh, hush.
Go.
Okay.
Let's get on the bat.
We're
That's
because
you're a piece of shit.
AJ, we're going.
Dude, making something up on the fly doesn't make you a badass.
Oh! shit! Justin dropped the mic.
AJ.
Let's show.
I'll drop it for you.
Let's show everyone here in order of most crazy to least crazy.
Hey, what's up, everybody?
Wait, what?
Why is Justin less crazy than me?
Why?
Justin's not even involved.
Justin is probably the least crazy person in this room.
I was the most level person here.
I talk to myself on a regular basis.
But Justin's not even involved, and neither, and I'm only the camera guy.
Door of Destiny!
So you're the
Therefore, both of us beat you. And I realized that Evan really isn't that into it anyway.
Hey, Blake, guess what? I blew up his Door of Destiny. It's his natural end. Yes, it is.
Oh!
And I gained 3 life. Destroy target artifact or enchantment, you gain 3 life.
Oh, okay.
Good job.
Good job. Okay. Give myself a little.
I'll tap both of these.
Oh, God, all right, sorry.
+6/+6 to whatever I want. Two things, technically.
I need to stop.
I'm done.
Six, thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Really should send that Hydra to its grave.
Ah!
Hey, Nathan, where's your life at?
Right there.
Why is it? No, you can see Dane's life.
Yes.
Right.
Why are you like, why was that in my face?
I don't know.
I feel like I just maxed out the volume on your phone.
Probably.
Not even close.
Okay, now you're messing with that thing. Don't mess with that.
I need another die.
Andrew,
that's the only thing that's reliable right now.
How much life you got?
He has another die.
Those aren't gonna work.
He's 7.
Jesus.
You guys aren't gonna win. He has too much life.
I wouldn't say that because you forget what I have in this deck.
I kind of just want AJ to die.
Look at what I have in this deck.
I've looked at that deck. I've studied that deck.
Hey, if AJ dies, can we still slap him? Please?
No. Unless they both lose.
Somebody should start attacking me, really. Hate to say it, but...
I mean, you're just gonna block. It's not like we have... Are you done?
Evan is the character in the classic sitcom trope who's like, I played Magic once, but I killed a man. I've put it down ever since.
Because he's too fucking badass at it.
Yeah.
God, he's
damn,
actually badass at it.
Okay. You wanna what? Fuck this.
Playing that.
So
what is that?
Fault for playing an elf deck against my
he just played. Okay, so he's playing.
What does he play?
Celestnia Cluestone. Add.
Elf on the field when you're playing an elf.
Land or whatever that is.
Forest or plains.
Thank you.
And if I tap a forest and a plains, tap this, sacrifice, I get a draw card.
Okay, so he drew a card.
A mono.
Okay, so you have no flying. He has no flying. You have no reach,
right?
Nope.
I don't know.
Evan.
Okay, I'm not asking what she does.
I don't know what she does. I don't know what anything is.
Yeah. Evan, do you have any reach anymore?
Because then that would have meant they were thinking ahead of time.
I don't have any reach, but I wouldn't suggest attacking me, because then I'll start attacking you.
No, he's not. He's going to kill his brother. I suggest he does that.
Titanic growth. Or, yeah. 7... 8 damage.
I love my friend.
What is it?
It's 8.
8, 9, 10, 11. I'm adding to it.
I think I missed.
Wait,
and
why can't
block
it?
Because
it can't
be
blocked except by flying or reach. Wait, so this is 7. That's
8.
12.
12.
Oh. I don't know what to do right now.
Alright, so what
do whatever.
18.
Like, no matter what, I'm
no,
gonna be later
no,
you're
not.
For doing it by AJ.
So minus
so...
6 and then another 6. 14.
Don't do anything. You're at 14.
No, he's gonna give me somehow. He's
I'm
gonna find 26
somewhere. Right now.
Oh, he's gonna criticize you for not 26
minus 12.
14, okay.
Dude, can you even math?
No,
he's
I can't.
He's gonna criticize me that already. No matter what I do now, I'm gonna be criticized later by him.
I'll be fine.
By who?
I'm familiar with that feeling.
By whom?
AJ.
I thought you were talking about Dad, because Dad, yes, because Dad does criticize people about
everything!
Three,
oh my gosh.
Five.
Does anybody else want more ice cream before I lick the spoon?
Shut your filthy mouth!
I had way too much fun with that.
I don't know.
Yes, you did! You're still having too much fun with that!
I'm missing something here.
Let it go!
No!
object to pull around real fast.
Okay.
It's not gonna happen.
No, because I need one creature and then I can start attacking Evan. I need one creature. Let's find Worm 15/15 with Trample. When it dies, I get 3/5/5 Worm creature tokens. And it goes right back into my library.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need more tokens.
Yeah!
There's one way to get rid of that.
Yeah.
Exile it.
Yeah.
Kill him.
Exile is what? Okay, plains and swamp.
Each.
I noticed you got plains, but do you have an exile card in there?
That's a good question.
You don't know about that.
Oh, and I have
so a this is a soundbite for everyone at home. I'm going to play it right here.
Are you hungry? We could go to infinity. Shut that shit off!
Oh? There you go. That's a human.
9, 10, 11. I still only have 3.
Prepare yourself.
What you should really say is prepare your aims. I don't think I've ever seen a bad Ike main, to be honest.
Really?
I don't see that very many Ike mains.
I've seen bad Ike mains.
Sleeves are the best.
Off the ledge.
They're lightsabers.
What are they, little man?
Lightsabers.
I need more tokens.
Does anybody have more tokens? There's a lot of things about a lot of characters that people don't know they can do. Like,
along with a 1, 2.
One thing I wish that they would that would make Ike a lot better is if he could grab backwards out of his up B. If they could do that, then Ike would become.
I have a 15-15. Soon I'll have an 8-8 along with that 7-7.
Okay. So I'm done with my turn.
Are you done too?
Yep.
All right. That was no one died yet. It's been at least 3 minutes.
I haven't gotten a
trample
yet.
Trample.
3 minutes.
Oh.
3 minutes, Justin.
3 minutes.
I don't know
what
to do
on
board.
I know.
Yes.
Hey, at least you get to hold the camera.
Do you want to hold the camera?
No.
What is
exactly.
It
7.
I don't know.
I could legally
what
drive.
What does it do?
6-8. When it enters the battlefield, however many opponents there are, I get to destroy a not. Is it?
You know what?
Non-creature
like,
permanent.
Like,
that controls.
So artifacts.
How about
enchantments?
Like, yeah. How about land. I have the camera and you go get snacks?
You're any.
So you can destroy.
Where
two.
Do I go for snacks?
Yeah.
Non-creature
yeah.
permanents.
Go visit
scary.
Your boss. Say, hey, I'm here to buy stuff, and then leave.
Let's see.
There aren't.
I don't have enchantments. Out.
There aren't any important.
You probably can destroy my
land,
but
except for land.
Technically.
Yeah. So just like
make sure this
they
room is
land.
Mana screw them.
Artifacts.
Mana screw them.
I destroyed the only artifact that meant anything.
Are we sharing land?
Meant anything.
Well, I mean,
no,
I
we're not
have...
sharing land.
Okay.
But they can block for each other.
Chromium.
Where's the cat?
Memorial in this deck.
Oh right.
There's two. Find one.
Whoever, whichever one of them has less land, mana screw them.
Oh yeah!
Exactly.
I need
1, 2, 3, 4.
And
there's
the battlefield
six,
for
seven,
each opponent destroy target not that player.
I have 12 land right now.
Wait. I might be twisting this, but since it's saying for that player, like it's saying for the opponents, for each opponent I get destroy non-creature permanent. That player
controls.
Like
yeah.
Goodbye, cat.
Remember this cat was small.
Like, yes, I remember when that was a little kitten.
Evan knows.
Oh my god, stop.
Yeah,
Sylvan,
the cat? Battlefield.
Welcome to the halftime show. Today featuring a cat.
Non-creature permanent that play. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What that
no.
Both?
He's
creature
creature opponent.
Destroy
non-creature permanent that creature controls. For each opponent.
Each opponent destroy target non.
Wait.
So you're
going
to get rid of them.
Entertaining, isn't it?
Well, actually, no. I do have
so
one
yeah,
these.
You can get rid of two.
You can get rid of
just find a song for cats.
I have forest planes.
No.
Each
of us. No.
It's
no.
Not how it sounded.
And just the battlefield for each opponent destroy
target,
target
non-creature
permanent that player controls.
So what
is
two
just pulled up?
You have to do it for everybody.
Someone just pulled up. I'm
yeah, but
ask,
he's not my opponent. He's my ally. He's ally. So
wait, let me read that.
Opponent, destroy target non-creature.
For each opponent. He's not an opponent.
Yeah.
No.
It'd be those two.
Yeah.
It's the two of you.
Opponent, destroy target non-creature.
Just so you know, it's about to get hectic.
I get it.
What?
It's
already
two. Total.
This isn't
two
good.
Two permanents total.
No, yeah, it's right. If it said A, then it would have been
Justin,
different. So you get to destroy two things.
I have a requirement for you.
What's this requirement?
To go play with Mason outside for like 20 more minutes.
I can attempt to do such a thing.
Don't... So let me wash my hands.
Halftime show. Let's follow Justin for halftime show.
Welcome to their bathroom.
Justin, what do you think of this game so far?
It's gonna go way too long.
Yeah, I agree.
I wish that they only chose one.
One what?
One game instead of three. What
three
is
games.
What they're, doing?
They're not doing three games.
Okay,
they're doing
good.
One.
It's still
even one
long.
Is gonna be too long.
Oh, yes, we're doing a duel right now, Mr. Mason, so you can't interrupt.
Your guys' turn, I guess. Are you done?
Yeah.
It was
wait,
probably
Mason.
Conics.
I think I got this to work.
Wait, what?
Give me a second. Ready? I'm not quite ready.
Is it our
ready.
Turn?
No, not yet. I've got to finish calculating all this crap.
Oh, really?
I'm gonna attack you for 15.
Is it bad that I just reached my hand to grab my iPod even though it's right there?
Ooh, scary.
Yes.
Have you ever done that with your phone?
Like, many
you
times.
Reach in, like, cause even though it's like somewhere, you know where it is.
Mm, many times.
Yeah.
This is a really good angle right here.
You're on 5 damage.
I actually have.
Yes, he still loses 10 life though.
Yeah.
So he's at 6 now.
Cat half time show.
5 counters on that.
Okay. Oh yeah, because with that high...
There's been like 5 halftime shows,
yeah,
so...
As long as it has at least one, one.
And so, he blocked 5, so that's 10 still coming at me?
Yep, there's still 10 coming at you, and now you have 7 more.
Yeah, so you have 7 damage left.
You have 6 life left, and there's 7 damage coming at you.
I'm gonna block that with this and one of my wolves, which is going to
Can't
kill.
Do that, can't do double blocks.
Yes, you can. The way it works is one creature cannot block multiple creatures unless that creature states so, or has an ability that states otherwise. But, if you're swinging at me with one creature, I can block it with more than one creature. It dies.
Both your creatures die.
Yeah, duh. Well, it depends, it'd have death.
And I get to scry up to 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep.
Yeah, it adds
whatever creature dies, scry one.
Three only died.
His token counts as a creature.
Three only died.
My creature died, your creature died, two creatures of his died. But that doesn't really help me, look at that.
Oh.
And then there's that.
Do you have to show that?
Which one of those elves is giving you health each turn?
All of them.
No, like, which one do you, are you
which
tapping?
Which one do you tap to do it?
This one.
Okay. Zero ability.
He has
first
one of those
zero ability.
Planeswalkers.
I'm gonna use first one. Which this card
only
deals
one a turn.
Yeah, no. Okay. Deals 3 damage to target creature. That creature deals damage equal to its power to him. I'm gonna do on your one that you.
I'm gonna tap 8 and give him +5/+5.
Okay.
So that does nothing.
It dies anyways.
How does it die?
Mine dies.
Transform him.
Oh.
Transform him. He's got fewer than 2.
Gotcha. Is that it?
What was that you just lost, Aaron?
He didn't lose.
He didn't lose his
transforming.
Oh, okay.
Something a bit more interesting. And then he can technically use it again. Can't he? Can he?
Yeah.
There was
what
a...
Is it?
Yeah.
Because it came back on the field.
Let's see.
There was a flip Garruk? This is a flip Garruk. It still has 3 loyalty counters, though, right?
No, it starts with 4.
Anyhow, it doesn't have a number on
it. Say
it.
So?
Wait, it doesn't have a number on it. Maybe it is dead. I'm confused. Maybe it is dead.
Just flipping not.
It doesn't have a loyalty counter number on it.
Hmm.
So does it start with 3 or...
Yeah, it starts with 3.
Alright, then just let it be.
Okay, it's dead.
3 and then
three
you can
it.
Use it again, can be. Is it transformed or no?
Use it +1. Yes.
+1, so he's at 5, I guess.
Isn't that the old Innistrad?
Nice nose.
I'm gonna put 1/1 black wolf creature token with that touch on the field.
Okay, what?
You done?
Which two?
Nathan.
Yeah, now yeah.
Okay.
Him? Blake,
yeah. Well, I'm just gonna lay back for a little bit.
Big surprise there.
Jaren seems content.
Content with his fate.
I haven't lost a single life yet.
Have you gained
Jaren,
any?
How do you feel about this match?
I'm probably gonna get left alone and be the last man standing against the team.
Oh yeah.
Mm. How well do you think that'll fare?
I don't worry about that.
Depending on if my cards allow me to get a certain one that allows me to allow Evan to not gain any more health.
Valid point.
I'm already at 101, so...
I can still make you not be able to gain any health. If I get the right card at the right time with this right mana.
I think the right time is past. He has plenty of health.
Next proof. Tap 4. It gets first strike and death cut.
What?
That's cold.
I know.
Wow, even,
you want to do an attack phase?
Knows that's bad.
You want that now?
You still have your 32, 30, 31 creature?
32, 31, what the heck?
Yeah, you got a 32, 31.
How do you do that?
Oh, probably plus ones.
Ooh, actually, I like that. I like that a lot.
Something stupid, I'm sure.
Lot.
Huh?
The arrow is pointing at it.
Hey.
What?
Do you have that plus five, and trample?
Yeah.
Please caption that idiot.
Do you have land to use it?
Oh, yeah, I just tapped a whole bunch of land. I play, I give that note, plus five.
Note to self, I think Nathan heard when I said that.
Wait, how much land did I actually tap?
I don't know, probably two.
Okay,
Sharon, note to self.
This has plus five, with trample.
Oh, that thing. Yeah.
Note to self.
With any kind of enemy
call the cops.
Friendly fire.
What is this?
Outside door.
What is this?
Come on, outside door.
What is this?
Inception, boss.
It's a 15-15 with trample.
Oh, this. This, on my finger, this.
I don't have
this.
No idea.
It's like it's quartz.
Claw?
It's a claw.
Let's see.
Oh, and if you take any sort of damage from this, he loses life too. He loses 30.
So I'll block that. This would die.
And you take...
I've not finished yet.
Okay.
I'm gonna regenerate him.
You're gonna block him again?
This ass.
Block with him again. Oh.
All right, so you lose 9.
That's 16 getting blocked.
This one.
Yeah, no, that's since you have 8, yes, you have 16. So you
that's 16 getting blocked.
Hold on. 8 plus 6 is, wait, what? 25
8
25 minus 6, that's 9. You're 8
losing plus
9 6 life.
Is 14.
You're losing it at least 9 life.
That felt so good.
And are you going to block this Hydra?
That's 13, right?
Yep. And then whatever
is this
damage
your attacker?
He takes as well.
What? Is this your attacker we're discussing right now?
No. I haven't even attacked anybody yet.
Nope. Nobody's I'm attacked. Doing all of this right now with just 2 cards.
And I've blocked up to... I'm taking 9 damage from him. That's it.
Out of a 25-25.
Impressive.
Just from using 1 card.
Yep. That's actually pretty nice. That was pretty smart.
And I'm going to block the necessary damage with... Kermitra's Actolite, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I block 8 damage.
8 damage?
Yep.
So you lose 5, he loses 5, you're down to 1, you're down to 6. How many creatures has died in your hand? How many creatures?
4.
4? And you lost 1. Technically 2, but just 1.
Technically just 1 because it's the same creature, so it only all right. Technically dies.
Slash 5, 5 cards.
I lost 5? Yeah. Again?
Our turn?
Yeah. I suppose so.
Guys, this does not help. I scryed 5 lands.
I do not need you.
Well.
I've just been getting shit.
Great.
I'm going to use this minus 1.
Use this turn wisely.
No, yeah, it's game.
Yeah, it's game.
Because I'm just wreck. Next
I'm
going
to sacrifice creature.
I'm going to wreck.
No, I am. I'm going to attack for once.
Did somebody say that's game?
Yeah,
thank God.
Back off. I got this.
I don't. Damn.
I'm the one with.
Excuse me?
Yeah, my. You do have a 32, 31. Actually, that's even more now.
20, 35,
36, 37,
38.
Does it have trample?
39, 38.
It does not have trample.
So it can still be blocked.
It can still be blocked.
So
it'll kill anything that blocks it.
Your elephant there does not have trample.
I can give it trample.
Well. I have to reveal it.
Okay. If Evan attacks me, I'm not blocking.
Hey.
If I attack what? you're
I have to reveal this.
Yeah. I'm still gonna block.
Ooh. You're not playing it?
Yo, do you even need my iPod anymore?
Evan, let's just be the game where you were my defense, had all these cards right here.
We need it for health
and
counters.
I did all of that damage. Because all I have to do is attack Nathan with my Hydra. Well, actually, no, because... You'll actually block and doesn't have trample anymore.
I haven't attacked yet. I haven't
that's a good buy wave in case you don't know.
Oh, actually, don't want to do that.
Because I want them to know. The only reason you won was because I was on your team.
No, I did everything.
This really stinks. Dude, if I play this card,
dude, all you did was
if I play this card,
his
guys get +1/+1 and have forest walk as well.
You could have done this by yourself.
Without that trample card, the only thing that you did for me was that one block.
I made you.
I don't know.
He made me.
Fuck it. Okay.
I made you what you are today.
For magic wise, yes.
Fine. All elves get +1/+1.
Yes!
And forest walk.
Hallelujah! So
and
you're screwed otherwise.
I'm screwed. He's gonna attack me with everything. I'm done.
Yay! He killed his brother!
Wait, let's see.
So then I
have a hex proof.
That doesn't mean it's
that
still not targeting it.
Hex proof?
It protects
no!
it from anything that targets.
Okay.
It protects it from. Yeah.
Wait, how much health are you at?
I'm only at 14.
I still can't kill you.
No?
Ow! Can Nathan add to some attack? Because that's not an elf, is it, though?
No, it's not.
Can we just end the game?
Are you going to kill me?
Come on, help me.
I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
No, you can. Yes, you can.
It's a two-headed dragon. You can't. He's on my team.
Wait, if this...
Okay, what's the rule?
That's as much damage I can bring.
Our turn?
Yeah.
You're done.
Let's get this one final time before it
only
ends.
Only Evan gets to attack.
Only I get to attack this time.
Can you just end it so we can...
That's fine, because I did everything else on my own. All the attacks, that is.
Yeah, the marijuana.
So.
Besides the trample.
What was that about marijuana?
I'll do this, and I'll do
merge. Okay, now you have to do the game from there for the rest of the day. Well, I mean, it's not very long, but I mean... Is it actually... Are you actually getting anything?
Do you have any cards in your hands?
Very little.
Hold on, before you attack. Play 3, mind rot, discard 2 cards. You have no hand. They have nothing. They cannot block.
Why is that card sideways? Is it transmuted or something?
Attack.
We win!
Eight, and then attack.
Leaves them at one health just to make it painful.
You could just leave us at one health and make
it
painful.
Don't! I
just tap another 8, so I tap 8 twice. Give these 2 +5/+5 and trample, and I murder you. Both.
Okay. Alright. I counter. You're open.
Throw dice at you until you bleed.
Concede?
No, we lost.
Is that game?
Brutally murdered them.
Yeah, it's game.
Okay.
Hand off to the glove.
End game, cat.
And I get...
It's just done with your shit.
I need my die.
Zoom in on its face. Look at how done it is.
Yep.